And they're both waiting for me to come into my apartment. Why are they in my room? They all have the same problem. I don't fucking know. I think nothing has happened. Maybe I should do the same for now. No, don't. Fucking be like, all that just happened. Before you rest, fucking talk about what happened. Yeah, you're not good at hiding things. Especially not from yourself. Don't run away from those thoughts that you just had. I don't see what's so bad about it. Because he just wants to run away from all the pain. But you're not going to be ready to say anything today. Perhaps tomorrow, perhaps the day after that. So he's going to be ready to... I think I have to go back to read that now because I'm completely fucking lost and that's my fault. Ah, whatever. I'll pick up on context clues or some shit. Or I'll just watch the fucking editing of my editing. This is a different freaking take on this room. Of course, it's obvious that they want me to do whatever. I can read it. I can't work out what they want, though. I'm not sure how they know that my... Wait, what the fuck was that? My listlessness? The fuck? You can bear the past if you try really hard. But sometimes something comes along which digs it back up to the surface. Good to know. They said that I look like what I used to. Do they mean when I found out about the truth about my parents? What the fuck? I missed something big, didn't I? Huh? I'm shitting on the story and I fucking missed some plot point? Alright, fuck it, fine. I'm gonna fucking save it. I'm gonna load it. I'm gonna fucking like take like a minute to read what I missed. Alright. Cause that's weird now that I missed something that's about some parents or bullshit. Whatever. We'll just fucking skip to that part. So I was like, what was this about, right? Because that was a thing we found out, and I was like, oh, well, yeah, I missed it. I was wrong. I didn't miss anything. In fact, reading all that shit made it even worse as to why they started kissing. And I was right. I was more disappointed. This is bullshit. This game's stupid as fuck. I was tricked into fucking giving a shit for 2 seconds, and then I realized, oh, wait, you can't give a shit with this game. So let's keep fucking going. That's right, the pain of the past, no matter how much you try to bear, it changes you. And then this part. It's something you simply bear as you continue to walk forward. As much as I try to deny it myself, they are right. How do I deal with these unresolved feelings? You fucking go talk to a medium. And then they'll tell you, hey, your dad's right here. Wait, he's not dead, though. But how could I talk to him if he's not dead? And then Seiji would be like, but he's not. And then that will be the end of that story arc, and then I can finally stop caring when I find out his parents aren't dead or missing in space. They actually went to space on a rocket and they just fucking never came back. They're not dead. The ship was just gone. Went off course. Well, they could be dead, actually. Lost in space. Cold and dead. What was this? Yeah, the sender of the letter claimed to be my mother. But my mother's dead, right? She said that she wanted to see me again after she left me in her father's care. What she had said was that she had hoped that I succeeded, despite her own poor choices. What, were you orphaned? What the fuck happened, kid? There might be some serious fucking bullshit happening here. Like she said, that letter was nasty or hurtful, yet thinking about it, she had left me with someone else and run away somewhere. What the fuck happened? What, did they go overseas to go fucking work at better jobs and they couldn't bring you? Truth is that I've been distressing of everyone around me for quite some time. And my grandfather, the man who's been looking after me for as long as I can remember, is a jerk. He has abandonment issues. Okay, so his parents left him. Don't know who the fuck his parents are. Don't know why. She's also afraid of being left behind. Okay, so they're all afraid of these things, apparently. So they're connected in the strangest way. They practically have one heart. I can't wait till you kill one and the other one dies. One of them feels something the other does. How strange. I know what it... What does it say? I know what it is like when someone leaves you for a grand. unknown adventure. So they went on an adventure, is what you're saying. They went to go fucking explore or to go travel, and they left your ass because you're too much of a burden. That's fucked up. That was a fucked up thing to say. Yeah, in the end, that's all I want to do. Just fucking go to space, leave everyone else so you can go on an adventure. That's basically what you want to be like them, is what you're saying. You don't want to be better, you want to be them. Good to know, Seiji. You're one of a kind. You're like, they had the right idea. Just fucking leave everything and just go. He said that I was acting like I used to when we were little. But by leaving? Judging by what they said, they both know that what's hurting me is about the same. Wait, it's about what? It's about the past? No, okay, about the past. I didn't read it fast enough. They just haven't fit in all the pieces yet. Oh, well, I won't worry about it. Yeah, we'll worry about it now. Tomorrow's another day. We'll worry about all that stupid shit tomorrow. I just had to quickly skip through that shit. I'm not saying this ellipse is. Next morning passes uneventfully. Before I know it, we're already back on the beach. Wait a second. Oh, nah, I'm seeing things. All right, good to know. So it's just me and Yumi today. Yumi seems to be a little bit more confident in the water. She's now able to handle herself with the surf. Enter. I think I used that joke already. I headed out there too to see if she was fine. I think having fun, maybe. Yes, I guess it's kind of fun because what else would be fun? Yeah, you're handling yourself pretty well. I think if you keep this up, you could become a great swimmer, like that swim guy in club or free. I prefer the guy in free because he's not, you know, he's not getting super late every. I will always make fun of that shit. I will never not make fun of that shit. Jesus Christ. If anyone ever brings up Sakura Swim Club, it's like, oh, I can't believe... Fuck it. What was his name? Like, Cade, I think, or something like that? I don't fucking... I think that was it. Yeah, offer to teach her more lessons about swim teaching. So that I helped out with the swimming. And none of the making out portion, which made no fucking sense. Even reading that shit made no sense. After I got to the kissing part, I was like, skip the rest of this shit. I'm done. Nothing made sense. They probably left by now. Cover everything up. You've been trying to build a hair... Well, I mean, this fucking game's going for it, so... Because the game wants you to, Seiji. That's it. Yeah, and exactly. That's the game wants it. A harem king who knows how to hide his true intentions. Wow. You know, before I was afraid I might, you know, fall asleep because of the bad writing. And I was right to be afraid of that. Games are not for children. Look at this game. It's not a game. it's not. You've been building a harem. A plan to expose the truth. I wonder how many of this is going to be used as like fuel to the fire that is my fucking bullshit. that is the channel. At some point, I'll see a bunch of things mentioning swim club, and then a bunch of things mentioning fucking harem kings. It doesn't help that I'm saying it because it's gonna. That's gonna make it worse. Oh, what the fuck is it? Wait, what? Oh, this is with the harem shit. I'm willing to try it out. Polygamy is illegal. Well, because this is trash tier game, and I'm assuming trash tier Seiji would want to try it out because he's trash tier. How long have I been answering these anyway? I think I got like two or three beforehand at some point, but I don't. Fuck it. Let's just hit the trash tier one. Why not? I don't know, really, but I'd hate to hurt anyone by choosing someone else over. That's a harem. I guess I'd try it. But wait, I hate to hurt anyone, but But in a harem, you have to eventually choose someone. That's usually how the thing goes. So, isn't that... Like, it gets dwindled down to, the two best girls, usually, and then we get this happening out of nowhere. So I listened to her as I watched something unfurl before me. I'm not gonna... A pair of unknown hands... Wait, what? Becomes untied by a pair of unknown hands. Okay, I didn't know if I read that correctly. A And it's a sight I'm not going to see very often. So yeah, just absorb it in while everyone else pauses the fucking game video thing. Yeah, I just say it. Don't stand there with your jaw hanging loose. Or just do. The problem is, that you somehow didn't notice that. Wade through the waves towards me. Don't think about that. Just don't look. Looks down at her exposed chest. Eyes go wide, shock. Dives beneath water. But we're pretty, like, we're like on the shallow, you know, like, we're pretty close to the beach right now. How are you going to dive under that? Might hurt yourself diving under that. That's not good for you. You shouldn't do that. Could break your neck. Or she sink. I don't. Something. Unless you went further in. I got my DS next to me now. I should just play Fire Emblem. It's better. What do you want me to do? Stand guard while I find this thing. Divine punishment. I'm kind of just reading these, like, on and off. Water's too shallow, though. There's barely enough water for her to hide in. Just comes dangerously close to slipping that one cent. Yeah, at least he mentioned the fact that we're near the fucking, you know, the beach and shit as it is, so we're not that super fucking deep into the water. That's nice to know that she didn't, you know, that some stupid shit didn't happen that wasn't explained, you know, because we need everything explained. You don't think about it, Seiji. You're too young for this. Half my audience is too young for this, I think. I'm pretty sure that the majority of the audience is, or at least the demographic is like 17, probably. I wouldn't doubt it. The accounts probably say, like, fucking 18 or older, but they're really just fucking... Maybe they're actually younger. Maybe they're fucking, like, 10 and 12. That's actually more of a possibility. I don't know, you're all perverts. What does that make you, Sub? You're the one playing this game. That makes me someone who wasted money on fucking bullshit. That's what it makes me. It makes me a dumbass for buying this shit. Like I said before, at least with Kindred Spirit, I'm expecting something like a long fucking playthrough out of that, looking for what it's worth. And I'm kind of like going into it being like, oh, okay, I expect all this. I didn't really know what to expect with soccer games, because I never really played them, because when I first started these, at least. I didn't know what to expect out of them, but... And I never beat any of them, so I didn't know what else to expect once I fucking did Swim Club, which was probably the worst thing to fucking start and finish, be the first one, and then Santa. But Jesus Christ. If I knew they were like this, I would have been like, ah, these are terrible. Would have second-guessed everything about buying them. But I bought them already, so fuck it. They're all on sale too, so I didn't really waste that much for these games, at least. At least I don't think I did. I don't know how much I bought these for. They weren't worth the money. Yeah, maybe they were. We'll find out when I get all that glorious YouTube revenue. Oh, that's funny. That's a joke. That's a joke because people skip the ads. That sounds completely absurd. It does now, doesn't it? How would anyone want colder weather if they're at the beach anyway? Because I want to build a snowman at the beach. I want fucking people to be like, why? While I'm fucking just building a snowman on this beach. Plus, aren't you, you're kind of by the beach, actually. You kind of have, like, you know, the good sea breeze and everything. I don't think it's cold enough to build a snowman, though.